Thar guys, yeah, so it's a Thar through Saudi Arabia about the famous places in it.
The history
behind those famous places.
سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيب الفسيح سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيب الفسيح فبالله كم تستطب القروح ويبرأ جروح الكسير الجريح وينشط ذاك السقيم العليل وقد كان بالسقم دهرا طريق تقال العثار العظام به ويرد الهوى ككبش ذبيح بذكر الإله تطيب الحياة تسر أسارير وجه صبيح تسر أسارير وجه صبيح سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيم الفسيح سبيل الدموع سبيل مريح تنا أدى يا صاحي كي تستريح وبث الدعاء الخفي الصريح يسعك الفضاء الرحيم
Yeah, that's where all the Hajj is performed.
Well, imagine now 1.5 million people in the Allah
Shia. Yeah, wow, massive. Massive, guys. Look around. That's where the big people are doing Hajj. Yeah. Oh, that's where they throw rocks at the wall down there, guys. Can you see all the way down there? That's what they're saying. That's where they throw rocks at. So behind the wall, you see now, behind the wall is where they throw the rocks of the shaitan. The La Mountain back there you go. You see that point of the mountain? There you go, right there. The edge, the point. Can you see that? That's the mountain we went on yesterday.
Jabal Al
Nur. Yeah, Jabal Al Nur. That's what it's called. That's where we went yesterday.
I think it is.
Yeah, that's why you said it. I remember you have seen it in the story. That's the clock tower. Skumt Garisor is called. I don't know how to say it properly. I think that's why I say Garisor.
The importance of this place is that when the Prophet ﷺ migrated from Mecca to Medina, he was chased out by the Kuffars and he hid here for 3 days with Abu Bakr.
What are you saying then about ice cream? Nice, what can you taste?
most probably
it is most probably the beach and the beach global.
This beach, yes, you're right, babe. So that means the ice cream was good because it tastes like nails.
Yeah.
So I think that's a 10 then, yeah?
No worries.
I'll give you a 10 as well.
I'll give the ice cream a 10. What do you give the ice cream?
Only if it was on like 45 degrees, the thing would have melted.
What do you give it?
I give it an
8. He gives it an
8. The flavor was very nice. Yeah.
Made it really quick.
Yeah. Yeah. Could be better, you know. So. Alright guys, right now we're just in the clock tower. Seen a massage seat. He's buzzing over it. Let's see his face. Where is he?
He's like not know you.
He jumped in the massage chair and me Sal Sal's and one arm.
I need a bathroom. My bathroom is gone.